Okay, we're going to take a look at this house on Iditarod. You can see that it's on a really nice lot, real private lot out here. Does have neighbors, neighbor on that side, and you can see a neighbor way across the street there. But other than that, it's really nice. It's surrounded by trees, and the inside's like brand new. So let's go inside and take a look. Okay, extra large kitchen, lots of lighting. Notice all the lights. Lots of lighting all the way through. Countertops galore, stainless steel appliances, microwave, dishwasher, even the stainless steel fridge. Nice bright eating area right there, the windows, plenty of room to expand a table if you need it. Okay, nice generous living room, a TV recessed into the wall there, and if you work it right, you might be able to get it with the house. And looks right out here. Front yard surrounded by birch trees and spruce trees. Okay, we'll go into the master bedroom here. Master bedroom's on the main floor, and it's really generously sized. Plenty of room for a bed and almost anything else you'd want to put in here. Bathroom right off the master, and a good size walk-in closet. Plenty of room in there. That's the entrance to the crawl space in the back. And then the bathroom. Granite countertops. Not very often you see a good size window like this in the bathroom. Opens up if you want it. Shower. Tub. Plenty of room in here with a good size closet over here in the side. Coming out of the master bedroom, you can see the kitchen's over on this side, the living room over here, and right straight ahead is an under the stair storage. All finished off nicely. Lighted, laminate floor in there too. And we'll walk around and go upstairs. Okay, we'll head on up the stairs and take a look up there. Okay, we'll take a look in this bedroom upstairs. Good size bedroom. Big closet over there. Two windows. And out these windows, you can't see it today because it's all foggy. But out there, you can see Hatcher Pass. And as you can see, there's plenty of room in here for bunk beds and another bed. The bathroom is right outside here. Let me take a look. There's a bath. And it also has granite countertops, custom cabinets. Closet in the bathroom as well. And another shower tub combo. Go back out, take a look at the third bedroom. There's the attic access right up there. Egress windows, walk-in closet, I don't have the light on in there, but there's plenty of room as you can see, and And these egress windows look out over the, right over the garage roof. Woods all the way around it. Okay, we're in the garage. It's an extra large garage, 24 by 36, 9-foot ceilings. Little dog over here in the corner. There's a washer and dryer utility room right back there. They'll come with if you want it. And the freezer will come with too. Behind the freezer back here, not in, but is plumbed for a sink. If you want to put a utility sink in. There's a man door in the front. And man door in the back. Two extra high, 8-foot high doors. Garage door opener on this one. So plenty of room out here. This is a big garage. And it is wired also with 50-amp breaker for a welder if you want one in here. This is a good shop for someone.